Very good.
Thanks for coming in today. So what we've made for you is the Knox Otter Imperial Stout. Imperial. Tend to be really dark, intense, rich, and for some people the most important part is it's usually a little stronger, it's a little higher in alcohol. This one actually brings in about 8.5%, whereas the beer that you might normally drink every day is runs about 5% alcohol. So let's have a taste, see what it's like, because if we're going to talk about it, it's way easier to talk about it. We have one in our hand here. And because of some of the ingredients that we've used, it's got these really great characteristic flavors of dark fruits like cherries and plums. And so with just a moderate amount of carbonation and some residual sweetness, this beer is really fun to drink. But like I said, you better be careful with 8.5% alcohol. So let's have a taste.
Absolutely.
Cheers.
Cheers to you. Oh yeah.
You get a little bit of this lingering warmth from the alcohol. This beer tends to be a little more malty and has a little more sweetness to it. Some people tend to like malty beers, some like coffee beers, some people like all beers.
Yeah.
We've made up these really great shirts, and we're going to be donating $1 from the sale of every pint, every bottle, every shirt, $5 from the sale of every keg, and $20 for every attendee to our release event this Friday, back to the Nicholas G. Exaros Memorial Fund. So we're happy to help you guys out and appreciate all that you're doing for people here on the Cape.
Thanks.
Cheers.
We thank you for doing this for veterans, active duty military. I know Nick would be very proud. It's been almost 9 years. It's difficult, it's bittersweet to talk about it, but we miss our son, but we do everything we can to help veterans and military families in his memory. That's what he would want. He was affected by September 11th. When that happened to our country, he came to me and said, "Dad, I want to be a United States Marine." From the age of 13, that's what he wanted to do.
It must have been a very proud and scary moment for you all.
It was a proud and scary moment. At the same time, we made it back from Iraq, thank God. We'll never forget driving all night long to be there when those 1,000 Marines got off the plane. There's nothing like seeing that. And then we just never got to see them again. He never came home from Afghanistan. But I know he would be proud of this. And here's a chance really to do something special and fun. One of the things Nick said was, "Don't worry about me, Mom. I'm living the dream." Thank you for keeping that dream alive.
Well, here's to Nick.
Semper Fi.
Semper Fi.
Hi, my name is Dave Pappas. I'm a former active duty Marine and founder of the Black Hair Project. I started the Black Hair Project to raise funds and awareness for veterans. Since the project launched in September of 2016, we've released over 30 beers in 6 states. So far, we've raised tens of thousands of dollars for over 20 different veteran charities. I'd like to thank Cape Cod Beer for being a part of the Black Hair Project.